The old world, please come for my rescue. Please, the old world, come for my rescue. Please, the old world, come for my rescue. Please, the old world, come for my rescue. I am dying. They are killing me in silence. They want to take away my children. Please. 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 Please, the old world, please consider my children and come for my rescue. I am not living good here. Please, the old world, come for my rescue. Embassy of Africa, please help me. Please, I want to go back to Africa. Please help me. They want to give me corona. They tell me to go to test yesterday. And that woman took something in my mouth. He did not do the test from my nose. He do it from my mouth. He took something in my mouth yesterday. When that woman took it from my children's mouth, he put it closer here. He put it here. When he put it from my children's mouth, he put it in this corner. He put it in this corner.
For you, he put
but
it...
Yeah, for me, he put it in my throat. I did not know what they have poisoned with that vaccine that they used to test me today, yesterday. Please, the old world, you should come to my rescue. When I finished that corona test yesterday, I was start throwing spit. My throat was start bringing another, you know. I was not sicking. It's my son that go to school. They said they saw corona in my son's body. Then when they give me this appointment yesterday, they took something in my throat. Then I was starting feeling something else in my body. Since yesterday, I've been throwing spit. Since they throw that thing inside my body. Please, the world should come for my rescue. They have not returned my son back from me. And now they want to, they say I should be in a home. I should not come out from the house when I am not sick. They said they detected corona from my son and from me. And they did not detect the corona from my daughter, the little baby, and this girl. So those are free. Those can go to school. But as for me and the son, we should stay at home because the son is be fighting for the mother. The son is be crying that they should allow a mother to be free. The son is be talking. They think that this little baby did not talk, the girl. They did not know that he's talking. So all they are planning to do now, they want to destroy me and take away my children. Please, the world, come for my rescue. Come for my rescue. African people that live in America, please, I beg you in the name of God. Please come for my rescue. Now, I can't even, this little baby don't have a pampas. I don't even know. They say I should not come out from the house to go and buy a pampas. They said only my daughter have right to come out. And this girl is very small to go and buy a pampas for me. And I don't have a man. I don't have sister. I don't have brother here. But I know I have all of you. Please, the world, come for my rescue. I stay in mood of Munich, Buchina Strasse, or Baalti. Please come for my rescue. They say they will be the one to be buying food for me to eat. I have to be at home. I have corona. And I have never sick before. I have never do nothing. And I do not look. And they try to force me to be a doctor yesterday. And I've been to that doctor. When that doctor is testing my children, he tests it here. He tests it in this corner. When he's testing me, he took that into my throat. Then I started throwing spit. Then after I got home, I have to drink lime orange. Because my throat was bringing another things I did not understand. You understand? So, since yesterday, now they did not give me the result when we do the test. They have to send the result to them. They are the ones that come to knock in my door at 7 o'clock in the morning. That said I should not live at home. Then and I told the man that I have the right to go to and my doctor to go and make the test. He said, no, I don't have the right. Then when the man see me bring video, I started videoing the man. The man I said, okay, you can go to your doctor, but don't go to supermarket. We are the one to bring the food for you. I said, no, you cannot bring the food for me. He said, because you know me that I don't have a man. I don't have sister. I don't have brother. That is why they want to give me food and water. I said, but that food, you are not bringing my son back to me, but you are going to poison that food. The man said, no, they will not do that. I said, but I'm afraid to collect food from you. And I'm afraid to collect vaccine from you because you are taking my son away from me. You can damage me with that vaccine. He said, nobody is doing that. I say, you are doing that. Then as I see me video him, then the man run enter inside motor. He run and drive the car very fast and go. So why am I doing this video now? Because that the man told me that I cannot go supermarket and bought food for my children. They will be the one to give me. Joy, go and bring a sweet for me, please. To lick. Since I do that corona test, they shook that thing for my throat yesterday. I'll be throwing off spit. When they just put that thing for my throat, I never know. Until now, my throat, I never understand my throat again. So they'll be planning to do me evil for them to come for my children. The word, please, if I offended you, my neighbors, my friends, my loved ones, if I have offended you, forgive me and help me and hear my cry. Please, come for my rescue, please. Since they test me yesterday, my mouth, I be throwing spit. So spit I dey throw away. My throat, they be like, say, they push, as they put that thing for inside my throat, the woman took out for inside my throat, but it test my children for corner, yeah, they took the thing from my throat. Now spit I dey throw away. Now that one make I dey fear, they do live video. And I don't sick, I don't do anything. Since I dey here, they give me card, I never go hospital. One, they say I get fever. Please, the word. Come for my rescue. How can you allow me to die? How can you allow a woman that has stress like this, he can't afford to take care of the children? Do you want a fault from me? Do you want there to be seen fault from me that I cannot take care of the rest three children? They are giving me stress every day and night. How can I afford? Since morning, I have not eaten anything. I don't feel it. I don't feel it. But all I do, I manage to bath so that I will look good. So that they will not say, this woman have mad, he's smelling, he's doing this. I try to bath. I try to bath. Please, the word, I am suffering. I am suffering in Germany. I stay in Munich. Mudov, Buchina Strasse, number active. Do any favor you can do for me. Please, if you know you live in Munich, you live in Mudov, please come and help your sister. Please come and help your sister. They want to bondage me. They want to give me vaccination and kill me. That is their next plan. I don't have corona. My children don't have corona. My son don't have corona. Please. I have been living here with other neighbor, not only me. I have so many people in my apartment. They did not say they have corona. But it is me. This house is not more people living here. Because they take my charge from me, they say they have corona. They say my son has corona. They want to give me that vaccination that will kill me. Please help me. Just only me one. You want me to die? Please, call for my rescue. If you love my children, please come and help these children. Come and save these children. Come and save me. Pity my family. Pity that I am only one. Please, pity me. Please. Come and help me. Come and join me to fight Jama to return my son for me. Come and join them that I want to go back home in Africa. They should return my son. They should take me back home. They should take their document they have given me. I don't need it. Please. The whole world, let this video go viral. Please. Please, I beg you in the name of God. I beg you, if I have offended you, help me. Please. My neighbors, help me. The whole world should help me. My son now, he cannot even tie a pampas. There is no pampas in the house. Because I was planning to go and buy pampas. Because yesterday I go to hospital. This little baby don't have a pampas to put on now. I don't even see anybody that will buy it for me. I don't even have Percy. They are trying to kill me and take my children away from me. The man was telling me that I don't have nobody. I don't have friends. I don't have brothers that come to me here. Because of that, they will buy food for me. They will buy things for me. But I am afraid. I said, no, I will not take anything from you. Because you are kidnapping my son. I am afraid that you will poison those things that you will bring for me. So the man left. Because it's them that take my son from me. I don't want to take anything from them for eating. Please, my brothers and sisters should help me. Please. My brothers and sisters should help me. German want to kill me and take away my children. They said it before. They will disturb me until I will not afford to take care of myself again. They will take my children away from me. I hear that. And they have begged me for that, to forgive them for that. Because of that, the woman that talk that and the lady that said that in school, they discharged them from that school and discharged them from the UGA here. They allow me to forget like 1 year plus. They not come back for that, my child, that told me that word. They not take the son from me. Jama dealing with me to take care of my children. You see the house I'm living, we have neighbor, you see there. They did not tell them to quarantine. They did not tell them they have corona. We have been sleeping together, talking together. You see them, you see the house, you see the house I am living. See this environment. I am be talking with them. I am going to Landrasa every day by day. Going to you guys. They did not say they have corona. They should stay at home. They say me have corona. For them to give opportunity to give me that vaccine that will kill me.
I think that doing party.
You see?
That is why you are poor.
Jama are killing black people. Eh? Yes, I want. Okay, thank you. Jama, you see, my neighbor is telling me that you want to help me to go and buy pampers. May God bless you. You people should help me to pray for my neighbor. You see, they want to help me to buy pampers because they know the truth. They know I am innocent. You see, they na Somalia person, not be Nigeria person. Ben, Joy, come go bring money. May buy things for me. May I give her money? I don't get pampers. I don't get anything. Because I don't tell them already. They say I get corona. Say my son get corona, my two daughter don't get corona. So they say they want to help me to buy pampers now. So let me give them money, they buy what I want for me from the shop.
Can I follow you?
They try to play with the doctor and choose something for me. But still get the thing on the wall, because when I reach out, I quick take lime orange. Even when I do the corona test yesterday, then I go supermarket, I quick buy lime orange. Then I drink it. 7 o'clock, they quick come my house this morning. They say my results show say I have corona. And my son have corona. But my two daughter, the little baby, not get corona. And the moment they shook that thing for my throat, not be me, I not get myself. So please, the word. You have to save my life, please. If I have offended you, please help me. Yeah, please help me. Forgive me. After you help me, we will make a peace again. Yeah, please. If you are the man that like me and I did not give you chance for that, please forgive me. You hear? Now, because I don't want to get bad me, I make her. Me, they don't say they carry man, they come, they ask. I make her. Say, and he claims single mother, please. And forgive me. They hear me. And forgive me and help me now because of my children.
Can I follow you?
Yeah, I need to give her. Tell her say, to buy pampers and water for me. Give her the packet of the pampers. No follow him, just give her the money. Tell her he buy pampers for me. You see, my neighbor when he did my ass, they don't get corona, but me get corona. They say me get corona. This is my son get corona. Because they don't say he don't get. We go they talk. They say the two guests don't get corona. The little baby when me and him they sleep for the same bed. When we say the carry, he don't get corona, but me get corona.
One packet of pampers.
One packet of pampers and one water. My mother, my father, please come and pray. Carry your breast out, my mother. If I offend you, forgive me. My father, if I offend you, forgive me. My brothers and sisters, if I offend you, forgive me. The whole world, including the white people that I did not know, if I offend you, if you hate me because I'm in your country, please forgive me and help me. Please. I want to be in this world. Okay. Thank you. Don't thank her.
Yes.
please help me. Yeah, please help me. I don't want to take vaccination. Because I wait to give me vaccination. Now they want to do so. Now it means that they force me to go doctor. And they say I don't get the right to go hospital by myself. They have to provide a doctor for me. And that doctor, they have bribed it already. Because when we reach there, they write my name for my vaccination. They write the name of me. They write my children's name separate. They give me the vaccination something for my own separate. They did not do it. Say maybe they not put name. They put my name for my own when they want to test me. It means that they plan it. So that thing they took in my throat now is me something, but God never allowed that. Please. Daddy, mommy, brother, sister, pity this woman. Huh? You think say I did disgrace myself for you? For me to cry out that I am in pain? I did disgrace myself for you. What do you want me to give you for you to help me? What do you want me to offer you for you to come for my rescue? If I cannot help you, but God will help you. If I cannot help you, God will be in your knee. If I cannot help you, God will stand for you by you when you are in stress. Please. 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 I don't have anything to offer you now. But I will have when you stand by me. But I will have if you give me hope to stay alive. But I will have if you give me time to break all I have in me.
Give me.
If you did not let me die with those gifts, but I will break it out. I will help the poor. I will help the slavish people like me. I will help the people that is in this position like me today. If you give me the chance. If you know you based in Germany, you have strong power. I have a document. Not maybe I don't have a document now. Maybe say, hey, they give her a dudu and I make an offer. Come to her. Please come. Come to my house. Mudog, Bukina Strassen of Acti. How can somebody that have documents of this country will be suffering?
Mine.
I not even, I get little baby. And not maybe I am lazy to work. They said I don't need to work now. Say I have to let this baby keep on going to school before I will work. Then they give me stress like this. They don't want me to take care of my children. Please. I am not ugly. I am beautiful. When you see me ugly now, it's because of the stress I'm passing through. I am so beautiful. I am so beautiful. So don't think I am ugly so much now. Right now, I am crying. Nobody will be crying that look beautiful. When you are crying, you cannot look beautiful. You cannot look okay. It's only when you are happy that you look beautiful. Don't mind my look. Don't mind my dressing. Don't mind that the kata is falling out of my nose. Don't mind the spit is coming out of my nose, my mouth. Don't mind me now. Please just come for my rescue. After this, I will be beautiful. I will be okay with you. I know you can help me. I know you people can help me. Who told you that you cannot help me? You can help me. In any way, you are helping me. When you talk for me, you are helping me. And as you help me, God will protect you.
Come here, come here.
Okay.
Give me.
Help me. I am a poor people. You have been helping poor people before. You have been helping beggars. And I am one of them. I am a beggar that live in Germany. Forget I am living in Germany, but I am a beggar. Forget I am living in Germany, but I am poor. If you know you have been helping poor people before, if you know you have been helping beggar before, I am one of them. I am a beggar and I am poor. I have nobody, but I have you. Please, the black people, forgive me. Forgive me if I give birth to a children. Forgive me if I come to Germany. If to seek asylum, forgive me and help me, please. After you help me, then you not tell me that, why do you go to Germany? After you help me, then you not accuse me, why do you give birth to 4 children? Please. But help me first before you started judging. Help me first before you say, you are talking, spit is coming out from your mouth. You are so ugly. Help me first before you will tell me the wrong of me. Then I will not change. Please. Okay. Thank you. Thank you as you help. Thank you as you save me.